sun cross the dunes. And you see, go to the water and you'll find lots of them, the bird replied. Musty picked up his pail and went towards the water. When he reached the ocean, he stopped suddenly. The beach was full of shells. Every type you could think of, big ones, small ones, every shape and color. How beautiful, Musty said as he picked them up. Once the pail was full, he turned to his sand pile and began to decorate it. It's more beautiful now, Musty said proudly. With his shovel, he dug a big ditch around the castle. I could put some water in it. And that's just what he did. Carrying his pail, Musty returned to the ocean. He poured water into the moat and stood back to see his work. Wonderful, Musty said aloud, for he was so happy. Suddenly, the sand moved and the little crab appeared. In the car, Musty could think of nothing because he was so tired. And soon,
will you two just try and be nice to each other?
Questions. He was so paranoid, and a little bit self-confident.
So ungrateful.
They turned it on.